What's yours is really yours. Genesis chapter 20. Abimelech took Sarah, Abraham's wife. But then, during the night, God went to him, visited Abimelech, and threatened him to return her back to her husband. And then Abimelech, from then, he knew. Listen, whoever is yours, whatever is yours, shall be released back to you. I pray, may the Lord go and visit whoever has taken what belongs to you. May they return it all back in the name of Jesus Christ. Let your Sarah be returned back to you in Jesus' mighty name. Amen. And of course, you can book an appointment with me. My details on the comments section below. See you next time.